What the coconut happened at the Kozhikode mall and why is it so infuriating? So two popular Malayalam women actors who visited a famous mall in Kozhikode for the promotion of their movie were mobbed and this happened. Kanda, Stree Surakshayude Prabuddha Keralam. Both the actors later came forward on social media narrating how they were traumatized by the whole incident. One actor posted, "Today while returning after the program, a person from the crowd grabbed me. It disgusts me to say where. Our people around us so frustrated. A colleague had similar experience. She reacted but I couldn't in that situation. For a moment I was dumbstruck. In that shock I ask, is your perversion over?" The actor who slapped the pervert posted, "I wish no one has to face this kind of unwanted trauma in their life." Incidents like these make us wonder when a woman is safe in our society. She is not safe in a crowd, not safe when she is alone, not safe during the day, not safe during the night, not safe if she is a celebrity, not safe even if she is a nobody. And what kind of a society do we live in where perverts can assault a woman publicly and get away with it? And you know why this is so infuriating? Because it's not an isolated incident. Women who are assaulted on malls, trains, buses, schools, roads and even their homes are all around you. Let me tell you, that slap wasn't just meant for the sleazebag who assaulted her, but for the entire society.